again.
The health, the cost of living, those sort of things.
I want to do it again.
Put up a pretty good suite of policies for those things, but it appears that the voters, maybe think otherwise.
Loretta, what does this election result in Tasmania mean moving forward? Well, here in Clark, being held by an independent member, Andrew Wilkie, we're expecting, expecting with a minority Labor government, Andrew Wilkie will have a lot more power in the parliament, the number of independents that will be there. So, it's potentially quite an interesting overall for Clark. As I mentioned before, Labor in the south, the member there, Julie Collins, has been in parliament since 2007.
Happy birthday, dear!
Front bench. So we could potentially have a minister from Tasmania in
happy
the
cabinet.
What happens there. And Senator Abetz, meanwhile, is locked in a tight battle. Well, that's right. So we've had two Liberals elected so far, but Senator Abetz was placed third on the ticket. So his colleagues Jonathan Dunningham and Wendy Askew are being returned to the Senate. Labor has one definite seat in the Senate, which is Anne Urquhart. Her Labor colleague, Helen Colley, who is a sitting senator, is likely to win a second seat for Labor. The Greens' Peter Mitchelson is also elected to the Senate. Between Eric Abetz and from the results last night, the ABC that seat will go to Tammy Tickle from the Jeffrey Lambie Network. So
is this stop raining?
It doesn't look like it stopped though, it looks like it's kind of continued.